My name is Mike Makovec. I work in the dedicated division. I do customer service for hauling steel. What I do is I accept freight over usually a website and plan the drivers, make sure that we're satisfying the needs of both the steel company and us, and also the driver. We want to make sure the driver's taken care of and hauling what they want to haul, the miles they want to have, pay they want to have, home time. I'd say the definition of dedicated is where you have a driver or a fleet of drivers that are specifically assigned to hauling freight for a certain shipper. You're going to see that shipper a lot, if not every day. You're going to get more consistency with home time and pay and usually the type of freight that you're hauling. As far as benefits of being dedicated, probably the strongest one is home time. You're going to be home more often, whether it's weekends, whether it's during the week. The second benefit is pay. Usually it's something consistent. It's a lot more consistent than calling from different customers all the time. You kind of know what you're in for as far as pay and routes and home time. It all kind of wraps up in together to make it a pretty good opportunity for anybody. If anybody's thinking about coming from line haul or even another company to be dedicated, things you have to really think about is it's not always, dedicated doesn't mean it's easier. It just means you're gonna have more consistency. You might actually work a lot harder doing that job, but it's gonna be more rewarding. You're gonna have, again, better home time, better, usually really good pay for doing what you do. And the consistency is a big thing for guys being able to know where you're going, when you're doing it, kind of have a plan ahead of time. It's usually pretty big. It makes things easier. Drivers that haul steel at TMC are using side kit trailers or covered wagons, as people call them, or we have some Conestogas in like the heavy haul division. We have some differences between side kits and flatbeds, and there's a really big advantage of using side kits on dedicated for hauling steel because you don't have to tarp loads. You got some posts and some panels, and you got a tarp over that you basically will roll back. You have a lot of versatility whether you're loading from above with a crane or if you have to side load, you can remove those panels and they slide the load on. Again, the biggest thing is you're not tarping out in the wind by yourself. Difference between a Conestoga and a flatbed. A Conestoga is a rolling tarp system that basically, it looks like a van trailer from the outside, but the outside is a tarp, and you roll it forward to access your freight or access loading. The end product of a lot of steel we haul on TMC varies. I mean, some is automotive, some is building products. It just depends. There's a lot of different uses for it, obviously, and a lot of different types of steel. You've got coils, you've got sheets, you've got different types of coils. You've got stand-up coils, you've got skidded coils. There's different things and different ways that we're delivering product to these customers and ways they're going to use it. Some of the benefits of joining TMC, I guess obviously you could start with ESOP. Being an employee owner is something pretty special. It's rewarding in every way because you know you're part of a big team that's going to work together to get things done. And you're going to be rewarded in the end for that when you retire. There's not many places in this world where you can do something like that. You also have beautiful equipment like this. I mean, I don't know how you wouldn't want to drive something like that. It's well maintained. You're always going to have something that looks fantastic. Pay and benefits, I mean, you're always, our guys make consistent money, consistent, they have great insurance. I've been at TMC about 20 years now, and probably the biggest thing that has always kept me here is the people I work with. You work with great people that work towards a common goal, and I've worked other places where that wasn't the case, and here people just know what they need to do, they know what's expected, and we get it done, and we've been getting it done for 50 years.